sir? You were going to say?
Oh, yeah.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course! The Russians and the Chinese!
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Misses and young Sean, they're my family, too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord. Still tending the garden, sir. And as you can see, our Giraffians are still the envy of Sanctuary Hills.
Thank you. on your radio, and I, it's me, Travis. Anyway, here's Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium. That worked out real well for all of us, didn't it? I'm joking, just joking, it went poorly.
Tells me that's pre-nuclear detonation, or I mean after nuclear detonation. Houston, my brother's been playing this game for a good minute. I probably have to skip through a whole bunch of stuff. It's nothing but me searching anything. I'm gonna skip through that, hopefully. Because it takes a minute to do all of that. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Finding all this stuff right off the bat. No Fallout game has ever been like this. Makes me feel awesome, and yet I feel like I'm terrible.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Wait there. Come on.
Open doors. This is the best dog ever. Oh, Jesus. To do what they're doing correctly now. That's awesome. Got any more enemies on time? No. Little tigre ducking. That shit's hot. 100 mile an hour, Dave. That's what it is.
Tricks? Hey.
out my junk. Thank you for taking my junk. What do you want?
Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy. Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. But then I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
They have different kinds of dogs now? That's awesome. Where'd you go?
Oh, there you are. Like my dog. Excuse me, one of those fell in there. I want it. Alright, let's head into the town. And... find some shit. Let's get to... that.
How you doing, buddy?
Inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Check your names!
Hey.
Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minutemen.
That ain't it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe? Nope.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks.
That ain't
it's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But...
maybe?
Well, we do have one idea.
Nope.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right. I'm gonna cut video here, because it's been very interesting so far. I like the fact that they brought in kind of like good old Revolutionary War style into this. I mean, I should have guessed at the idea of being around Boston and everything. But,
Yo,
you subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.